has voted, and the results from the NBA poll are here. Stone's favorite NBA team is the Los Angeles Lakers. Voted best NBA player was Kobe Bryant, but LeBron James was a close second. Don't forget, regular season games start next Tuesday, December 22nd.
Good morning, Stone students. Well, you've done it. You made it to the last day before winter break. I want to thank and congratulate you for your perseverance and hard work during the last 4 months. I hope you found these catch-up days to be productive. It was so great to see you in so many of your classes this week. I was impressed with how engaged you were, even with the snow. To that end, our final Portrait of the Panther winners for 2020 are Ruth Abreza Bonilla, Tamia Dixon, Kelsey Dolan, Sia Johnny, Royce Kremku, Ewan McDonough, Maya Mladanovic, Megan McLaughlin, Jaden Milhouse, Emily Spinar, Ciara Shaw, and Hannah Yousafzai. I am wishing each of you a very peaceful and joyous winter break. I hope you can spend some time away from the screen and relax. We look forward to seeing you in 2021. Take care of yourself, stay safe and healthy, and happy holidays.
My name is Michael Adams.
And my name is Celine Hamilton, and we will be your host for today. So if you're ready, we're ready. Let's go.
We're at one of my favorite spots on campus, the waterfront. This is where students come to relax and hang out with friends. And fun fact, it's Wi-Fi accessible. So yes, you can do your work here too.
Next on our tour, we've arrived at the newest addition to Hampton University's campus, our Legacy Park.
As you walk through Legacy Park, you will see statues of many historical figures, such as our founder, General Samuel Chapman Armstrong.
And our president, Dr. William R. Harvey, Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., President Barack Obama, and Rosa Parks. Now we're at Hampton University's Memorial Chapel. Chapel is non-denominational and holds services every Sunday from 11 to 12. Next, we've arrived at Hampton University's Academy Building. The Academy Building houses our Naval ROTC program as well as the William R. Harvey Leadership Institute program.
Welcome to Turner and DuPont Hall.
The School of Science is home to majors such as biology, biochemistry, chemistry, computer science, cybersecurity, and physics.
We are at the Hampton University School of Engineering and Technology, better known to the students as OLEN. OLEN was founded in 1995 and prepares professionals to meet the challenges of the global marketplace in the built environment, transportation, and technology. Hampton University was the first college in the state to offer a nursing program. Hampton University School of Nursing has been training nurses for 129 years and training baccalaureate nurses for 27 years. We are the oldest continuous baccalaureate program in the Commonwealth of Virginia. We continue to strive to be the number one producer of multicultural nurses in the nation. Rear Admiral Sylvia Trent Adams has served as the Acting Surgeon General and is now the Principal Deputy Assistant Secretary for Health and the United States of America and is a proud Hampton University School of Nursing graduate.
The Hampton University Marching Force is the largest and loudest student organization on campus. Comprised of over 200 members, the Marching Force has performed in Barack Obama's inaugural parade, the New Year's Day parade in Rome, Italy, and the Honda Battle of the Bands. The Drumline has also performed in the Tournament of Roses parade, and the band has recently been selected to perform in the Macy's Thanksgiving Day parade. We are now ending our tour at our national landmark, Emancipation Oak. This is where the Emancipation Proclamation was read to the newly freed slaves in the Hampton Roads area.
Celine and I would like to thank you for joining us on this virtual tour of our home by the sea.
We hope you enjoyed your experience and we look forward to seeing you real soon.
Please make sure to connect with us via Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook.
Details on the application process can be found at www.hamptonu.edu.
Kwanzaa is a celebration of African American culture and heritage that starts on December 26th. It lasts until January 1st, and each of the 7 days is dedicated to a different principle that can help shape a community. Things such as creativity, faith, unity, and cooperation. People talk about the principles while gathering around a table decorated with fruits, corn, and other crops. They light red, black, and green candles. Sometimes people drum or play music. On the 6th day, there's a feast, and on the 7th day, people exchange gifts. Presents to children are supposed to include books and symbols of African heritage. Kwanzaa was first celebrated in 1966, so it's pretty new, but it's based on ancient African harvest festivals. The creators of the holiday encouraged African Americans to think about the culture they have in common and to use it to keep their families and communities strong. And that's Kwanzaa.
All right, here's a little holiday song for you. Have a good break.
Hello, students. This is Mr. Hudson here. Just want to take a few seconds to wish you a happy holidays and a great winter break. I stepped outside to enjoy this snow. I don't know if you can hear it, but it's coming down. So hopefully at 2:15, when you guys get out of class, you can get outside and enjoy a little bit of the snow and just take some time just to decompress a little bit. We miss seeing you guys at Stone. We can't wait to see you in the new year, whether that's virtually or in person. We're just excited to work with you. You guys have been doing an amazing job. Keep up the hard work. Have a great holiday.
Hey guys, it's Miss Sibley here. Just want to wish you the most amazing, restful 2-week winter break that you could possibly have. Take some time for yourself, spend some time with family, go outside and exercise a little bit, and we'll see you in 2021.
Happy holidays to everyone at Stone Middle School. May this holiday season be full of surprises and cheer, simply because each and every one of you deserve the best. Happy holidays, and I hope to see you in the new year.
Hi, Stone students. Mrs. Stubblefield here, just wishing each of you a very relaxing and restful winter break. Take care and enjoy.
Hi, Stone. Miss Stanziani here, wishing each of you happy, happy holidays. Whatever you're celebrating, I hope it's joyful, filled with love, and just complete happiness. I wish you all the best also in the new year, 2021. Joy, health, happiness, everything. My little snowman here and my little Christmas tree are also wishing you joy and happy holidays. Happy holidays, guys, from the bottom of my heart.
Hi, everybody, staff and students of Stone Middle School. This is Ellen Bowman. I'm an assistant principal here at Stone. You may not know me yet, but we're looking forward to seeing you, actually, when we get back in January. So I hope you have a wonderful break. I hope we have lots more snow and time for you to be at home resting, and we look forward to seeing you in January. Thanks, and have a great break.
Hey, Stone Panthers, this is Miss Kim and my Charlie Brown Christmas tree, wishing you all a wonderful winter break. I hope you guys get to sleep in, eat all the yummy foods, play all the fun games, and let's pray for snow. So, happy holidays.
Hi, Stone. This is Miss Mareffi, one of the counselors. I wanted to wish you a wonderful holiday and a chance to enjoy the snow. Hopefully, I wish that all of your holiday wishes come true. And here's to a new year.
Hey, everybody. I hope you take some time to enjoy the season. Enjoy time with your family. Enjoy time with your friends, even if it's virtually. And the best thing you can do is to take time for yourself to enjoy something that you really like hot chocolate, or find a good book to snuggle up with in front of the Christmas tree, or in front of whatever makes you happy, in your room, in your house, outside in the snow, and just enjoy the season. Happy holidays, everyone.
In the lane, snow is glistening, a beautiful sight, we're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland.
Gone away is the bluebird, here to stay is the new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland.
Build a snowman and pretend that he is passing around.
He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no man, but you can do the job when you're in town.
Later on, we'll conspire.